just serving justice. Just serving justice. Just serving justice. Move with the roughness. Just serving justice. Just serving justice. Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Hollywood Productions, and welcome back to another bang. Check it out, man. Today we get into the Ravens franchise. It's episode 11, facing off against the Browns, man. Like we said in the previous episode, we did run off our homeboy who was playing as the Browns. I don't know if he couldn't handle the pressure in the division, but three homeboys linked up in one division. He had to play two of us four times, right? Or two times, so that's four games. He couldn't take the pressure, so he switched to another team. He claimed it was the team was whack, when his team is literally 88 overall, you know what I'm saying? Better than pretty much every other team, or 86 overall. But today we playing the Browns, man. We want to know. We'll go ahead and get into some of the upgrades, see what we can get here. Not really too worried about the fatigue early in the season. Start some of this. If you haven't already, you know, check out the team, see some of the rookies that we got. We weren't able to pick up nothing in free agency, but we are looking to make some trades, trying to get another superstar in the D-line or in the secondary, man. But yeah, man, hey man, apparently our superstar abilities might have got added back. So Marlon Humphrey should have his abilities back. Okay, yeah. We'll change this to deep KO. Okay. Deep route KO, yes. We'll take that. And then we'll go. Okay. Man, if we can get Chuck out and this one, it's crazy. Yeah, man, Marlon Humphrey's just the GOAT right now, man. Okay. So we got his back, and then we got Calais Campbell back. Of course, we did the age reduction on him, so he's going to be here for a while, man. We'll go, hopefully he gets edge threat. Okay, so he doesn't get edge threat, but he does get double or nothing. And then we'll go under pressure. So that's a deadly combo right there. Straight pass rush. He's already good in run defense, man. Let's get into the game, man. Not gonna go over the depth chart, nothing like that. We'll talk about the depth chart in game. So we'll go ahead and search. I'll see y'all there. Yeah, man. Shout out to that boy, that mixed breed, man. Shout out to you, man. New user in the division. Took a while to get in the game, but we here. Alright. See what he's working with, man. All black unis on. What's wrong, dude? Good job, dude. Oh man, it's defense, man. That's a hell of a punt. It's a rookie right here, y'all. Not sure how good he is, but he's got a plan. I'm trying to get back to the playoffs. That's how we do it. There's some type of cover two over there. Okay, the defense right there, that junk out, man. Probably some type of man coverage right here. Might be a man coverage demon. Okay, so Smith and Gooba, whatever his name is a rookie. So look out for him. Lamar Jackson with a dot right here, man. Come here with a little, the run is open. So go that run is right here. Put that up. The run now. So I'm gonna let him right here. Look.
Hopefully we can get outside. Dude, he's out here. Okay. Yeah. Hurry up. Baby in here. Hey, man. Let's go with Rook. We want. What's his name? Andrew is right here. But it's still open. Got to go. Block, man. Let's go. Touchdown. Love shit. This is a rookie right here, a rookie middle linebacker. He's a rocking up. Pretty big set, right? Hey, y'all gotta feel that hard. That's it. Our responsibility is running back. Running back ain't really doing shit, so. So, Peters, who's up? Peters? Yeah. It's off the edge, Cover two man, dude. Nice one. Okay, we love to see that, man. Let's go, man. For defense. Give me that. Come on, let's go. Got a good chance. We're gonna just switch this shit. Okay, so we got Duvernay. I think we're gonna just switch this shit. It's a good guy. Right? A little 10 piece. Two scores, man. Coming out, man. Tight, kind of a tight set. I do want to miss it. Oh, we gotta get that pick. Ooh, good. Oh, good. Wow, good. Field looking juicy. Man, I can't call that play, man. Put a read option, man. Get out of our line. So, I did not know his Xbox. Okay, here we go. got.
Yo. We changed it. Oh, we changed it.
So they're not hot no more. So we're trying to bring the heat. Let's go work. How are we gonna run this one? Yes, let's go to islands. We gotta get that block. Plays back. Might be third down, and we can throw it down for a touchdown. Based on those investments and shit. Should be a touchdown. We know access. Let's go, Peters. Okay. Yeah, now all black. Yeah, we couldn't run it on that last play because our read defender was a fucking cornerback. Just blitzing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Blitzing 5, possibly 6. Blocking 6. So should be okay.
Perfect accuracy, though?
Oh,
man. It's holding me, bro. Better they hold me late than early, bro.
That's good. Oh, man. Oh, screen. Defense, fucking breakout like this. Let's go, Lamar. That was just smash my football. Boy, she called, man. That is mean. Let that clock run, man. Check it out, man. You see it, man. If you like what you ain't seeing, man, go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Be ready for the next episode of this World of Prime Time Games. We had the All Blacks, man. I had to show out. Let's look at Lamar's stats before we get out of here. This might be MVP season, man. With the scheme, we feel like we got the scheme on point. You know, the team got better. You got the right abilities where you need them. If anything, you just need one or two more players, man. You'd be set. So third stats, Lamar Jackson all by himself as the offense. 158. QB rating, 362 in the air, 4 touchdowns. And he had 104 passing, 2 touchdowns. So he did it all by himself. But yeah, that's it, man. If you like what you've been seeing, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. That's gonna be it for today. Peace.